By the way, I don't think there's a single mainstream media across the whole of Europe or the free world that has the level of censorship that you have in Sweden.